Types of Pediatric Tracheostomy Tubes by Janelle Nobrega.
Tracheostomy tubes are available in a number of types, sizes, styles, and come in adult and pediatric sizes. Adult tracheostomy tubes usually have a locking inner cannula, whereas pediatric tracheostomy tubes do not. For the purpose of this video, we will be focusing on tracheostomy tubes used in pediatric patients, including infants. Pediatric tubes are either cuffed or uncuffed. Cuffed tubes have an inflatable cuff that can be filled with air. This allows for a seal during ventilation support or to prevent aspiration of stomach contents into the lungs.
Point of clarification. The cuff should be inflated with minimal leak. Overinflation can lead to airway trauma.
Uncuffed tubes do not have an inflatable cuff and are most commonly used to encourage spontaneous breathing in patients or to improve airflow around the tube, allowing for improved vocalization. Both the cuffed and uncuffed tubes have an obturator within the tube to aid with insertion. Additionally, tubes can have straight or V-shaped flanges. Shiley and Bivona tubes are the most commonly used brands in pediatrics. The Bivona trach tubes are available with or without the cuff. Bivona trach tubes have what is called a tight-to-shaft technology, so that the balloon appears when it is inflated with air and disappears completely when deflated. The Bivona flexed end provides extra tube length externally, which is helpful for patients on ventilators and in infants as they have very little chin space. The extra tube length reduces irritation and erosion of the chin and upper neck area. Shiley trach tubes also come with and without cuffs. The cuff of the Shiley trach protrudes slightly into the airway when deflated. This may make it slightly harder to pass through the stoma and may block some air from passing around the tube, making vocalization difficult. Advantages of the Shiley include a low flange angle, which is said to improve fit for infant patients, and the Shiley pediatric trach tubes come in longer lengths to bypass airway obstructions.